Okay, so here's the flasher relay out of my 85 4Runner, part number right there. I think this relay was used on quite a number of the earlier vehicles up through the second gen 4Runners. I think the later model Tacoma pickups have like a 12-pin relay. This one is 3 pins, but it's kind of a unique connector. At one point, I had purchased a 3-pin heavy-duty flasher relay, but the vertical pins are farther apart on the relay I purchased. But there's a way to modify the existing flasher here. You've got this electrolytic capacitor, you've got a transistor there, and right in the middle is a small resistor. You can either cut one of the legs, or what I did was just got a soldering iron and heated up the pad underneath and then lifted that leg out of the circuit board. So that way the resistor's still there. And I think I had done this at one point when I first put LED turn signals in, and then I went back to the incandescent bulbs and I put that resistor back in. And the point of that resistor is that it checks for a burned out bulb, and that's why your turn signals flash fast, because when you put in an LED bulb, the current used by the turn signals is lower than normal, and that's what that resistor senses. And the relay then thinks you have a burned out bulb, so it flashes the turn signals faster, and that lets you know you're supposed to replace them. So I think I had done this at one point, and then I had soldered it back in when I went back to the incandescent bulbs, figuring I might as well get the burned out bulb warning. Let's go try this out. I'll show you where the relay goes. Okay, here's the driver's side kick panel, and the flasher relay goes right in where the screwdriver is. So I've got this box here is for my little all-in-one CB radio, and then right next to it, right in that empty spot, is the flasher, and then I think this is the taillight relay right next to it there. So let me try to shove the relay in there. It's kind of a tight fit. Yeah, so there's the flasher relay right there, and then this green box here, that's your cruise control. So I think everything's there. Let's turn on the ignition and see what the flashers do here. And there we go, YouTube, success. We've got the normal flashers. Turn signals aren't going super fast. Nice bright light there. And this is like full sunlight. Let's look at the one on the other side here. That's actually got a little more direct sun on it. Yeah, so here's the passenger side turn signal, and that is basically direct sun. Yeah, the sun is just shining right down like that, right into the turn signal, and that is very visible. Definitely got a much brighter hot spot there in the middle, which really shows up. Seemed like the old incandescent bulb lit up the whole area there, but the light was spread out over a larger area, and if there was enough sunlight coming in and hitting the reflector surface inside, it swamped out the turn signal light, so you couldn't really see if it was on or not. So hope you enjoyed that. If you have an older truck and you have the fast flashers, fast turn signals, there's an easy fix for it. So yeah, if you have any questions about that, post up in the comment section down below. And as always, thanks for watching.